If you are a Christian, you should play this free Bible word game.